man, born in Germany and seen a lot, but I'd rather not them hard knocks or building blocks. On a long road with some fold and some blow and some know that egos put you in that deep hole. Let me at it, America ain't magic, never average. It's a habit, pushing through when it's problematic. I can dig it, I've been where you've been, man. Down and out when I had no bucks and I had no luck to pull me up. Got faith when I misplaced that good grace. And about face, not too late, no need hate, a true waste. Forget the bragging, back it up, what about the action? This is me when I get the yapping, this is me when I show my passion.
Look at the way I come up, have my back against the wall. Look at the way I get up, why would you ever let me fall? Look at the way I see it, I could be a
against my 大金市是缅甸人最神圣的信仰中心，每天都会有数以万计的缅甸人和旅客来到这里朝圣。他静静住在这，到底在想什么呢？可能他在想家，也可能刚刚午饭吃太多，在等待消化。握到阳光的当天，是缅甸的点灯节。大金市有一系列庆祝活动，缅甸人在这时候会带着一家大小到大金市来睡个晚上，直达隔天清晨五点起来拜拜。如果你起不来，也不会有 morning call。在这个节日里，缅甸人都会施舍食物和金钱给和尚们。这些我以为是神经病的舞蹈员，也用他那婀娜多姿的身段为大家助兴。我走进一条小巷，发现很多人在排队，我就不禁走过去问，原来这家人是华人，他们今天在免费派送食物。不管你是穷人或者富人，只要你是人，你都可以去排队免费领取你的食物。下集我会带大家到世界三大佛教遗址之一，也是世界上最多佛塔的地方——蒲甘。